Merrill Fan placing. There goes Bye Bye Sleep. He head out for the lead on the outside. There goes Terry S. Now they drive for position. And Bye Bye Sleepyhead opens up by 3 lengths. Endangered Species. He's right there in second. Terry S. He's parked and driving on the outside. It's Flying Notion. Followed in that turn, Petty's Princess. Uptown Swell. And treading the field, that's Lincoln Street. And your leader to the quarter, Bye Bye Sleepyhead. They're moving by the quarter, 27-4, and Bye Bye Sleepyhead has the lead in the rear length and a quarter. Terry S. right there in second, Endangered Species. Third now by 2 lengths, Flying Notion, followed by Petty's Princess. Uptown Swell. Lincoln Street trails the field as they approach the half mile marker. Bye Bye Sleepyhead has the lead. It's Terry S. right there in second, Flying Notion on the inside, Endangered Species. They're halfway home, 58 seconds flat, and Bye Bye Sleepyhead shows the way into the clubhouse turn, but Flying Notion charges second on the outside. It's Terry S. right there in third. Here comes Uptown Swell, ranging up in fourth, followed on the outside by Endangered Species. Now they curve into the back stretch. Bye Bye Sleepyhead, Flying Notion. These two are noses apart for the lead. It's Terry S. in third, Uptown Swell on the inside of horses, Endangered Species. They're by the 3/4 mile mark. Bye Bye Sleepyhead is fighting to come back. Flying Notion on the outside, but Uptown Swell, she's moving up 3 wide. Here they come, turning for home. It's Bye Bye Sleepyhead with the lead. It's Flying Notion and Uptown Swell down the stretch. Bye Bye Sleepyhead, Terry S. between horses. It's Bye Bye Sleepyhead. It's Bye Bye Sleepyhead at the wire.